It had to be the Soulless Reaper. And this looks like the same exact area they fought him on in Floor 75. Fudge! Boom! You're dead. I just realized, it is ironic how I chose to have Philly with me to finish off the Hollow area. And the next boss happened to be the first boss that me and her fought together with. Think about the irony there. Alright, good. At least I have my health. Wait for the right moment to attack him with this. That was the wrong time to do it. I'm not getting hurt at all with this thing. Huh? she's not getting hurt at all. She's badass. I got the last shot. I know she did. I got no coal out of that.
Yattane, Kirito.
Phew, we managed that somehow. We did a lot better than the first time we fought together. Actually, it was the same enemy type that we fought back then, wasn't it? But we are way more in tune with each other's fighting styles now. So much that they can't even be compared. You think so? Then maybe I was able to be of a little help to you. A little? Couldn't have made it without you. Thanks, Philia, and that is so true. She did not get hurt at all during that entire fight. Now there should be only one more boss, and then we're clear. Alright, we've managed to break the seal on the gate. Let's go check out the new area. Gotta be the last area too. There shouldn't be much of anything left. Oh, I'm right there. Alright, so we're close to the end. It's pretty exciting.